In this video, we will investigate the central feature and mean center tools made available in ArcPro. We will experiment with airport locations in the contiguous United States made available through the U.S. National Atlas. We will only use airports that service at least 500,000 passengers a year. Those airports are symbolized here. The central feature tool is used to find the feature that has the smallest accumulated distance to all other features in the dataset. This feature is considered the most centrally located feature. This tool can be found in the Spatial Statistics Toolbox under Measuring Geographic Distributions. This tool requires an input feature class. Here we will use a point vector layer of the airports. The tool will write the resulting feature to a new file. Here we will use Euclidean distance as opposed to Manhattan distance. Euclidean distance is the straight line distance between features. Executing this tool, we can see that an airport in Louisville was selected as a central feature. It is also possible to incorporate weights. Let's re-execute the tool with a weight applied. Specifically, we will apply a weight based on the number of passengers per year. This shifts the central feature further west to an airport in St. Louis. Tools that are commonly confused with the central feature tool include the mean center and median center tools. The mean center tool identifies the geographic center or center of concentration of the features based on a mean, whereas the median center identifies the geographic median. Note that the resulting location does not need to be the location of one of the input features. It will likely be a new coordinate. So, in contrast to the central feature, these tools do not select one of the input features. Here we will experiment with the mean center tool. Note that we simply have to specify an input feature and a new output point feature will be generated. The tool creates a new point that occurs within the state of Missouri. Note that one of the input airports was not selected. Similar to the central feature tool, a weight field can be specified. Let's re-execute this tool and specify the number of passengers per year as a weight. Note that a new point is created that is further west than the result that did not incorporate a weight. The central feature, mean center, and median center tools are useful for measuring and visualizing the geographic distribution of your data.